dueling driving. Fires the pass to Howard for a powerful two-handed dunk. He is an absolute beast around the basket. To Howard. He fires it down.
That's one way for Dwight Howard to get involved.
And they try to backdoor to Howard, and they got it.
You got to run the court and box this kid out.
To the rim for dunk number 109 of the season. And that was a rim rattler.
Ball faked up top, now dribbles baseline, bounces in the lane to Howard. He'll fly up high. Weber just took the last train for the coast. He wanted nothing to do with Dwight Howard.
Wow! Oh, my goodness. He came out of the stratosphere with that one, folks.
Beautiful. Boom! Throws it down! Oh! He left Wallace nailed to the floor!
Howard, despite the foul from Daniel Footbeat, hammer! Sounds like a flea on the back of an elephant. They lob it up high. Howard!
Is going absolutely crazy.
Howard again. Oh. That was spectacular.
That'll motivate anybody. It motivated this crowd.
And there is the spectacular finish. Goodness, looks even better the second time.